Yo, Mac, yeah.
Yeah, I was like, yeah. Today we get up the mountain. Yeah. Some sick rides, slopes, moguls, that's the thing. There's snow.
You gonna send it?
No.
No? Not feeling confident today?
Nah, I can't be arsed. It's dawning. I'm gonna stack it.
Welcome to the North Corner Ski Trip 2.0. After the success of last year, we decided to head out again to shred the slopes. This time, however, we brought a much bigger crew. The original squad, some who had skied before, and some who hadn't, and some certified Jerrys. And we were there to do one thing, and one thing only.
You wanna bash those beasts? Gnarly, you can't really see it in this
position. He's talking about the taps.
Duncan's been out this morning.
After we'd gotten all of our ski stuff ready and people had figured out how ski boots do up, the only thing we had left to do was survive the minibus journey between the chalet and the lifts.
Please tell me that was...
Ready for skiing?
Yes!
A lot of us hadn't skied in Bulgaria before, but we were keen to get going. Especially because some of us have got some new skis.
Nice black crows, mate.
Oh, I love your black crows.
Bansko isn't a huge resort, but there were some nice cruisy tree runs and great stuff for beginners. By midweek, everyone was doing amazingly, and some had even moved on to learning some sick tricks.
What? Yeah. Go again. Yo.
Oh, I've worn myself out.
Yo!
Unlike France, Bansko didn't really have the same après scene. And trying to get a load of beginners down off the mountain while half cut was probably going to be a bit of a challenge. Nevertheless, we still found a way to après ski.
I like the dance leader.
Thank you.
Nailed it.
Then it was time for the ski back home.
How is this working? How the fuck is this working? I'm waiting for them to go.
We're definitely gonna crash in a minute.
No.
You are an asshole!
Oh, stop.
You know what I mean. Boo, boo. Aha! Aha! Aha!
What is happening?
This is so ridiculous.
This is the definition of a sunk cost.
Shredders. So looking at the next year's ski holiday, know that this year's one was really fucked. Like, it just didn't work at all. I think that was down to the management of the person who was in charge. Really fucked it for us. So I've done it this year, figured out it's going to be La Tanier in Meribel, roughly about £350 per person. I've done a sweet deal, a lot of research for it. As I say, the person who did it last couldn't have figured this out, so that's why I've taken it upon myself. But yeah, so that's what we're doing next year in France. See you there, Rippers.